Hi, this is Mr. Vandergriff, and I wanted to give a little tutorial on how to do an interactive reader. It's an interactive reader that we're going to be starting this week. It's called Grouping the Elements. So again, I want to remind you to put your first and last name, 8th grade science, and then the date. Also, please make sure you read the questions. You should be able to answer these three questions when you're done with your interactive reader. Also, you need to make sure that you have your tools working on the interactive reader. You should have a pen and you should have a highlighter that's working. And again, remember, we read and we highlight the most important information, and as we go along, we'll go ahead and answer the questions as we go. Once we write the answer in, please find where the answer is in the text and link it back. Then go to your next chunk of information and read it, answer, and then link back to the text where you got that answer. Let me give you a couple examples of what I don't want to see. Now, if you take a look right here, a lot of times people are highlighting so much that you lose what the important information is. It almost looks like a coloring book. And again, it's an interactive reader. It's not a coloring book where you're going to go through a lot of highlighters really quickly this way, and then the important information gets lost because everything is highlighted. Let me take a look at another interactive reader. This one's the elements there. Again, so much stuff is highlighted. And I know it's tempting to highlight a bunch of stuff because a lot of it's new. It's a new information. It's new vocabulary. It's new text. You're like, I don't understand all this stuff. I've never seen this stuff. So we're not highlighting what is new. We are highlighting information that we think is the most important. Let's take another look at one that, again, this student has highlighted the three questions that they should be able to answer at the end of going over the information. They're highlighting important key information, answering questions, and then drawing arrows back to where they've got those questions from. Again, just a couple key things highlighted, and then the arrow to linking the answer back to the text. A couple key things here. And then again, don't forget to do the section review with the vocabulary. This right here is very, very, very important. And then again, just the key things you want to highlight. So hopefully that helps out on doing interactive readers.